Okay, that's weird. I have a power. I think I should go ask my mom. Wait, how do I? Yeah?
Well, figure since you have powers, and you said that you can transport, why don't you transport us to your room so it won't have to be that long?
Sure. Hold on.
We are. Wow. And you said that you made your phone transport to you.
Yep.
Oh.
It's about time I told you.
Told me what?
That you have developed some powers from anything that you have touched.
Really?
Yeah. What have you touched?
Well, I saw this shiny jewel, I thought, that was green, and I touched it. Then I just went all berserk and shook and stuff. Then I, just went to school and stuff. Yeah.
Really?
Well, I think we're done discussing it. Can you transport me back to the living room?
I guess so. Hold on.
Well, there. I'm gonna go check something out on my computer.
Well, she transported me here. She has powers. Looks like I need to go talk to Mr. and Mrs. Lane. Better go ask her if I can borrow her phone.
Sweetie, I need you to come transport down here now.
Okie dokie, let's get this over with.
Here. Bring your phone, please.
Okay.
Here you go.
You may go ahead. I need to call someone.
Okay, I'll be back when you're done with my phone.
Powers.
Beep, 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 beep. Ouch.
Hello?
Hey, man. Pick up the trash can.
Hello, is this Mr. Lick? Hello, is this Mr. Lane?
No, this is Mr. Lane. What's your problem?
I need you and your wife, you and Mrs. Lane, to come. Bring your kids.
Of course. Thank you.
Bye. Bye. I'm done! Right here, Mom. Bye.
Kids, come on.
Now. So what's up, Mom? What's up, Dad?
Well, we're going to Malika's house. Oh, yeah, Malika's mom called, and we need to talk.
Cool. Does she have a brother?
No.
Dang it.
She is my friend, but I'm ready to come.
Okay, let's go.
Where does she live? Where does she live anyway? Across the street. Now let's go.
We're walking.
Ow, you nimwit.
Ugh. Let's go. If you don't start knocking me over, I'm going to kick your butt. Oh, good, you're here. Oh, of course. Yep. Let me go to the door. Let's go. Kids, you may go upstairs and play with my daughter. Make sure that you tell her that I said to play a game that's fair for all boys and girls. Go ahead. It's upstairs to the left. Got it.